Are you hurt?
Roughed up a bit, but I'll survive. Not going to lie, I started to wonder if you'd make it.
I said I'd come for you, Vet. I don't break promises with my friends.
I'm grateful for that. Thank you. What about Torian?
Torian, do you copy? We're coming for you next.
Wrong again, Outlander.
I found your Mandalorian. Now he's all mine.
Leave Torian alone. Your fight is with me.
At least we agree on something.
When the Outlander comes for you, Arkan and I will be at her side.
I'm counting on it, Mother. You got what you wanted. I'm on Odessen. Now let's end this.
Tell me where and I'll find you. Just let Torian go.
That isn't how this works.
I'm sending you a location. We meet there.
Whoa. Feeling a bit lightheaded. I'll stay here and recover while you go smack Valen all the way back to Zakul. Getting bored. And when I get bored, prisoners start losing limbs.
It doesn't matter what happens to me, Commander. Just take her down!
Let me speak to Father.
Release Torian, and I'll see what I can do.
You actually care for the life of this crawling worm? Pathetic. What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne. You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet. She can't even protect her own people.
You sick, twisted... Torian didn't deserve to die like that.
Only the strong get what they deserve. Isn't that right, Father?
She won't stop until all your allies lie dead at her feet. You know what you must do.
Even Valkorion is too scared to face me, now that my chains are broken.
We aren't afraid.
Enough blood has been spilled. This has to stop.
Do you have any last words before I end this pitiful family reunion?
I've given you every chance, Valen, but you've left me no choice. You can't be saved.
I never wanted to be.
Time to die, father!
Once you fall, Odessen will burn. Father's words can't save you now. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. For a puppet, you fight well.
A threat.
Oh, Father, you know me so well.
I have no more power over Valen. Only you are strong enough to stop this.
This isn't about the throne. It's about stopping you.
single ship. Gone. Enemy lines have broken. It's a rout. They're surrendering by the thousands.
My sister's rage was the only thing giving her troops the will to fight.
Then it's over. We won.
We won.
I still can't believe Torian's gone.
He sacrificed himself so our cause could live on.
We will honor his memory, along with everyone who fell defending Odessen.
We need to talk about my sister's death. I felt something when you struck her down, like her life force flowed into you.
This happened once before, when Valkorion died.
Unlike my father, Valen didn't have the power to transfer his spirit to a new host. It's possible you simply absorbed her strength while her spirit was obliterated. I hope that's all it was.
If Valen was alive, I think I would sense her, like Valkorion.
Not if Father is preventing it. I have no proof, but we both know he can't be trusted. Be careful.
Commander, urgent distress call coming in from Empress Asena.
Drummondcast is under attack. The Eternal Fleet is bombing us from orbit.
We won't abandon an ally. I'm sending our fleet, Empress, with the gravestone at its head.
It's not just the Sith who are under attack, Commander. I'm picking up urgent distress signals from Coruscant and the other core worlds.
We know Valen didn't order this. The Gemini captains must have gone rogue.
There's more. Emergency calls coming in from Zakuul. The Eternal Fleet set up a blockade. They're bombing them into oblivion.
I won't sit by while the Eternal Fleet wipes out billions of lives.
You cannot solve this with your armies and fleets. The Eternal Throne sits empty. Leaderless, the fleet has reverted to its most primal function, extermination. Unchecked, they will destroy all life in the galaxy. There is only one way to stop them. Claim the Eternal Throne and seize your destiny.
Ready the gravestone. We're going to Zakuul.
What's wrong?
I had another nightmare. I was about to take the throne, but Valen was there, waiting for me.
She's gone now. It's her father we should worry about.
Whatever he pulls, I'll be ready. Did you bring the holocron?
I've been studying it since we escaped Nathema. The relic's function remains a mystery, but its power is undeniable. If it can protect you from Valkorion...
Actually believe that dusty trinket can harm me.
This trinket is strong in the Force. You locked it away for a reason. And if you turn against me, I will use it.
Cling to antiques if you must, but do not lose focus. Seek the Eternal Throne. We have sacrificed too much to turn on each other now.
I felt his presence. How can you stand it?
The more Valkorion talks, the more he reveals himself.
It's what he keeps hidden that scares me.
Commander, to the bridge.
Your crew's ready. It's time.
At last, the time has come to take the Eternal Throne.
Empress Valen has fallen. In her absence, the Eternal Fleet rampages across known space, threatening to wipe out all life in the galaxy. There's only one way to stop them. We must seize the throne.
Problem is, those warships are blockading Zakul and bombing the city to rubble.
The fleet will stop at nothing to protect the throne. No ship can break their blockade. Not even to flee for safety.
This ship's fortified with upgrades from Iokath. If any vessel can punch through, we can.
If I reroute all power to shields, we might crack that blockade.
Then it's settled. When do we reach Zakul?
Now!
Break that blockade.
We will join your fight, Commander.
I started this war. Now I'll help you end it.
Let's take the throne and save your homeworld.
For Zakul.
For the Alliance.
A favorite tactic among the Knights of the Cool.
When I was in charge, the Knights had better aim.
Bullseye. Indozal reporting for duty. Full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
Though that breath shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I knew we could count on you. Now give the signal and send the rebels to join the fight.
My pleasure, Outlander. My compatriots borrowed artillery from the local militia. They'll begin raining fire any moment now, I'm sure of it.
You and your friends will all have a place in the Alliance once this is over.
I'm getting home, Misty. Now if you'll excuse me, I must plan for your ascension to the throne. It will be my grandest party yet.
Closer threat. A disgraced former emperor. And his mother, a knight turned traitor. Strike down my family, and you will face no competition for the throne.
Your family helped me save Odessen and defeat Valen. I won't turn against them now.
Do not underestimate the temptation of the Eternal Throne. Burns. The Republic suffers. The Empire crumbles. Only you can pacify the throne and end this cycle of violence.
You're a different man now, free of Valkorion's influence. Don't fall to temptation.
You are right. Claim the throne, Commander. You have earned it. The fleet has gone quiet.
You did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Empress of Zakul, Commander of the Fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Your family's caused enough damage. I won't let the throne fall into the wrong hands again.
Neither will I.
Ah! No!
Stop, Father! I once offered you mercy in this very room, but you refused to bow. Now, you have no choice.
I'm ready for whatever you're... Ah!
Bow.
As you command, my Emperor.
You're an exemplary pawn. One I forged into a vessel of supreme power, worthy of preserving my spirit. Now I take your body as my own, and rule once more as the immortal Emperor.
You can't do this, Valkorion.
I already have.